Good reason not to play in it. A South Dakota storm chaser lucky to be alive after being struck by lightning. Wow. Scott Sheppard was shooting video out of his window of his car when a lightning bolt struck him in the arm. Sheppard says the blast also disabled his car and blew a hole in the ground. Surprisingly, other than a sore arm, Scott is okay.